as a society and as what I would call where we invest our money, one of the things that has been the hardest to get people to do is to invest in prevention rather than in treatment. And what that means is that we know that if we invest in early childhood and invest in quality programs, that we're preventing a lot of things from happening later on.